Good morning, my dear children. How are you? I think you are well. Today, we are going to start a new chapter, the nouns gender. Already you have learnt it. Please open your book, page number 36. Just gender. There are four genders: masculine, feminine, neuter, and common gender. Names of the males are in the masculine gender. Feminine names are female. Names are females are in the feminine gender. Now, neuter gender. Names of things without life. Names of things without life are in the neuter gender. Common gender. What is common gender? A noun that can be either male or female. What? Male or female is called common gender. Please look up the board. Just masculine. I have written examples. You know it very well. Rajan, hers. Feminine, woman, Noorjahan. Neuter, chair, stone. Common, frame, pairing. Please remember that all materials, abstract and collective nouns, and all lifeless things. Again, I am telling, all materials, abstract, and the all lifeless things, the lower animals and very young children are generally used in the neuter gender. Understood? Now, objects associated with strength, violence, etc. are sometimes regarded as men. Again, I am telling, objects associated with strength, violence are sometimes regarded as men. Just the sun, winter, summer, time, death, etc. Next, objects associated with beauty, gentleness. What is beauty and gentleness? Are similarly regarded as female. Again, I am telling, objects associated with beauty, gentleness as female. I am telling some, the moon, the earth, spring, nature, charity, all are refers female. Okay, now I am telling how feminines of nouns are formed. How feminines of nouns are formed. I have written some by using an entirely different. By adding a termination ess. By adding a termination ess. I have written author, god, priest, peer. I am writing the answer. What is the answer I am writing? Author, God, goddess, then priest, priest, peer, you will see only add ESS, author, authoress, god, goddess, priest, priestess, peer, peeress, which is add ESS. Next, by adding ESS after dropping the vowel of the masculine, what I have written? Actor, actor, actress, actor, actress. You will see O is vowel, O is dropping here. Number two, director. You will observe each example O is dropping. Now move on number 7. By adding ESS, a less regular way as abbot, abbess, master, mistress, governor, governess, duke, duchess. My dear children, I hope you have enjoyed this video. Thank you.